So if we're grabbing the girl, then why do we need guns? Someone could get hurt.
The guns aren't loaded. How can anyone?
Guns don't kill you. People kill you. With guns kill people.
He's the kidnapper. He took you in the first place. Really, you've got the wrong guy.
$100,000 if you want to see your daughter alive again. I don't have that kind of money. Don't bullshit me.
Please, just talk to my dad. I'm sure it's all just a mix-up.
No! I wake up one day to find out my entire life is a lie. I'm no longer married, I don't have a daughter, and you have to tell me the truth.
I guess you think you're pretty damn smart, don't you? Is there any reason why I shouldn't kill you right now, you son of a bitch?